Everyone thinks it's so easy just standing up here doing this, right? Well, I think so, but...
It's not that easy.
Thank you.
Abilene, 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 funny specs and gray hats in my hair just make me look distinguished. And don't mean I'm over the hill, now baby, I'm not extinguished. Plenty of young girls wait for my love, woman, they won't refuse it. You know, the older the violin, the sweeter the music. And I can play a symphony alone. Like a thousand violins singing from above. You're gonna really miss my love one day when you lose it. You know, the older the violin, the sweeter the music. And I can play a symphony above. Like a thousand violins singing from above. You're gonna really miss my love one day when you lose it. You know, the older the violin, the sweeter the music.
The gentleman himself, Mr. B.S. Pulley. Oh no, he wasn't a gentleman. I meant to say Jim Reeves. It's called the Blue Side of Lonesome.
Well, I'm calling to tell you it's over. Yes, darling, you're now free to go around. And you tell me you're sorry you hurt me. But you hurt me much more than you know. You're asking me where this all comes from. Oh, I hope that you won't end up here. If your new romance turns out a failure, here's where to find me, my dear. I'm just on a right next to Heartbreak Hotel, in a tavern once known as Three Teardrops, on a bar stool not doing so well. Oh, the floor has a carpet of tears. And no one can see me in the eye. And they say someone broke the barrier with only the ghost of a smile. The hands on the clock future. We're the ones who have lost in love's race. I'm just on the blue side of the lonesome, right next to the Heartbreak Hotel. And a bar room has no
Thank you.